We know who you are.
And you can forget about doing your show tonight.
Specifically about Miss Suzan Lori Parks.
Suzan Lori Parks?
Please, ma'am, I'm very hungry.
I don't have any money, but I do have this mac and cheese.
I'd rather just have the good old-fashioned money, you know, so I can buy the kind of food that I like to eat, things I really enjoy eating.
Are you sure? But what if I told you that this mac and cheese was made by Suzan Lori Parks?
The Suzan Lori Parks, the famous playwright?
That's right. This mac and cheese was made by your favorite playwright.
OMG, somebody get me eating utensils. I am going to celebrate being part of the very first evening of 365 short plays about Suzan Lori Parks.
And the only reason I am alive today to be here to save your little fox is because of one day long ago, the young Suzan Lori Parks pulled me out of the way of a speeding train.
And I'd have got away with it too if it weren't for that meddling Suzan Lori Parks!
And it was at that very moment that I realized I would have died from autoerotic asphyxiation if it weren't for this plucky little playwright.
I'm sorry, ma'am. Our x-ray device says that you're carrying a suitcase full of bombs.
Bombs? You better look again, sucker!
Our apologies, Miss Parks. Apparently, the Homeland Security says it's okay to board an aircraft with a suitcase full of dildos.
You got that right.
Man, that was some good acting and writing. Too bad this is the very last time we'll be doing these plays.
Hey, ain't you that Christian theater group?
You're goddamn right.
One, two, three.
Please stop right there.
Yeah, let's slow down.
Hey, that's okay. Hey, y'all got some kind of flowers? Just say God love you. Some of y'all. Just
no flowers.
What y'all doing, man? Y'all seem like y'all in the couple.